we are. We're like, they think we're loud. We're
when I stop it, guys, it drops a tear. Come! That's all right. That's natural. So I'm going to try this song that, this is probably the biggest song that we ever released. And interestingly enough, it was a ballad. Those are the days, the 80s were all about the power ballads, right? No! Everybody had a power ballad. And we had a few power ballads. And, you know, it started to feel like it became kind of a bandwagon thing. Like everyone started doing it. I don't know if that's the case. It seemed that way. And then we even started feeling like, man, we got to do a ballad on this album. But we started doing ballads way back when. You know, the reason why we did ballads is because not only were we raised on Iron Maiden and Priest and Van Halen, but we were also equally as impressed and into Journey. You know, we listen to Journey all the time. Any Journey fans? Yes. We were huge Journey fans. And we like bands like Survivor and even Loverboy.
Turn me loose.
Listen to all that stuff. So because of that, you know, we liked mixing it up a little bit and throwing in a ballad. That goes way back before we became Striper. We were doing that. But this is probably our biggest song. And I'm going to try it for you guys right now. It's a little different version. So don't get up and walk out until you hear it. All right? Yeah? Thank you.
of thee.